So like I said, Protego is made up of a pretty wide range of crews. Most operate in the shadows, but Humanity Plus is different. I assume you've heard of them, right? That's right, they're the worldwide leaders in augmentation tech and speculative transhumanism. They're working on the future of biotech, and like Ferrari and his race cars, they're looking to demonstrate their prowess in the real world. Humanity Plus's crew is efficient and powerful, really cool. They're as close to superheroes as you'll find in Protego's ranks, right? But they're as exactly as smug as you'd expect them to be about it. I guess it's tough to be humble when you've got that many enhancements, but what would I know? Listen, be careful is all that I'm saying. They're just the right amount of dangerous to take out Solitaire, but I can't have you getting caught in the crossfire.
Thank you.
awesome. Are you enjoying yourself? Because I got to admit, it is fun to watch. You've got a lot of skill. The crews seem to be taking to you. Keep it up. You know, it's funny. I remember when I first started. It took me years to be taken seriously. Nobody listened to me. Well, they're listening to you. Plus, the system's tracking. You're leveling up nicely. You're already halfway to that 15 number. It'd be great to see everything switch back on. You can assign me the rights. From there, I can activate all of Alpha Division. This is gonna be good. I'm proud of you. Whoever put you on that list, they had it all figured out, and now, so do you. No new crew to add this time, but I think you'll like the next one. Hey. Weird. Someone's messing with us, maybe? They're right, though. I do lie. Kind of a big part of this whole spy thing. Kind of like saying Baker's Bake or something. Let me check out what's happening on my end, and I'll get back to you. Thank you.